That's a poor back pass chance here for Leon Clark. And Stevenage punished for some poor defending. And Leon Clark puts Coventry in front. Sixth league goal of the season. It's only his second goal in six games. Coventry lead here by a goal to nil.
There's Blair Adams. Comes to charge forward. Oh, and it might fall kindly for Clark! Oh, yes! Beautifully tucked away. That was the finish of a striker in form, and Leon Clark is exactly that. Nicely done by Baker. Oh, a beautiful second goal! And it's Wilson who finishes it in style. But a healthy slice of the credit goes down to Carl Baker. Wilson. Musa. And here's Leon Clark. Chance to him! When he gets a chance, he scores! And that, without a doubt, is well and truly game over.
Just too high for Leon Clark, but driven in by Aaron Phillips for the equaliser. And Coventry have levelled with 4 minutes to go. Baker, the shot in as well, and a fine shot beyond Jamie Jones. And Coventry lead. 10 minutes played. Chip, oh, wonderful! Brilliant goal from Frank Musa. Coventry free kick, Jones has lost it. And Coventry making it 3, it's Leon Clark. And Leighton Orient's unbeaten record. Going in dramatic fashion. Corner into free header, good save. He's got a stunning moment in midweek, that's much simpler for Frank Musa. It's a moment effective, it was the header for Jordan.